On December 4th, 2021, the Piedmont and Western HO Scale Model Railroad Club held an open house for their railroad in Charlotte, North Carolina. Located just outside of the 485 Beltway, this massive train layout goes between two different buildings. An odd thing for an HO Scale train layout, but considering that parts of this model railroad were started in the 1970s, you can see how it could get this big. In this video, we will primarily be following two trains making their way around this gigantic train layout, with scenery that extends all the way up to the ceiling in quite a few places. And that's why I'd like to take a minute to show off just the scenery of this fantastic train layout. And now, here are the Piedmont and Western trains running on the train layout.
I got two new products. One of black and gold. It comes up, it goes. Like a big one. Basically, and, you know, if you do a upper quadrant servo, a semaphore, and go like that. To do a lower quadrant, it goes. And so I've got curves for different things that we could imagine. If you're running a tortoise, not a tortoise, but a turnout, then we have it go like that, and then just back off just a little bit to relax, you know, once it gets the point seated, then it takes the stress off the circuit.
Railcon is the MRA standard for DCC cockpit. It's obvious. It's used quite a bit in Europe. Hardly anybody in the U.S. even knows about it. So, you know, it's mentioned like this sometimes. Most of the European command stations support it. TCS, their new command station, which has still not come out yet, supports it. And even the, one of our products, LCC Locomotive 8, we've sold them, we've been selling them for a couple of years. But I think they're quite great on the market. But I've gone to Mauser for that part, so the 50-50 The last time I saw it, it said 52. So, you know, what can you do? There's a couple products that we have on our website that I've got highlighted in pink and said not available in the ship order. Others are going to show up on there. But looking at the LCC gateway, what we're planning to do with it is actually have it support each track styles. ACC command station. So when TCS comes out with their new LCC command station, you're able to plug a Digitrack throttle on the LocoNet, which plugs into the gateway and run it. NCE throttles, and assuming that there are gadgets that they couldn't fix. But there are no brainers for plugging. I wouldn't say we have great ones. They're not real super happy with the view it as the NRA competing with the local net. Which in a sense
it is.
But
go ahead. Let me know if I find a couple of them.
That means that the guys at Hidden Products are not real happy with it.
That train is heading into the second building. The two buildings are connected by a covered bridge, which is seen here. It has two train tracks going through it, and is usually covered. But they uncovered it so that I could take some pictures and videos of it here. This shot was recorded during the National Narrow Gauge Convention at the start of September. I'm using it because I forgot to record a new video during this most recent visit. And now, here is a very nice transition shot from the first building to the second building.
Our new command station design does have a stand-up deck. LCC could have two form books, but you can put a T on it and make it use it for one. So, I mean, he didn't say, yeah, he's going to do LCC, but I think what will happen is once PCS finally starts to do it.
I just saw a
freshman car coming out
in front
of mine.
I'm
like,
I wasn't sure where you were at. I just wanted to get through the tunnel.
Yeah. I'm like, I see a
Get the sound off on it?
It is, it's just not right now. It's got a little bit of sound, and he is on the phone too, but.
Okay.
It's got.
We heard a key call.
Yeah, I know.
it's gonna come out here somewhere. I'll press it.
You wouldn't be under me.
Yeah, I've got this thing choking before I can't breathe. No problem.
See this one you got about? Like a micro one going
over something. Yeah, it's actually a gimbal. Oh, thought I bumped something.
You get inspiration to start building another layout.
And that's all the video I took of the Piedmont and Western Model Railroad Club's open house in Charlotte, North Carolina. Thank you for watching it this far. Please comment if you have any thoughts on it. Thanks to the wonderful people of the Piedmont and Western Model Railroad Club for running trains and letting me take videos of them. And I hope to do more videos like this of various other wonderful model railroads around. And maybe eventually get around to editing those National Narrow Gauge Convention videos.